pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
Going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you want to take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got it.
Boy! Nobody move or else. I said don't move. Any last words?
What's your name?
David Garcia. Why?
That's why.
Everybody get on the ground.
I'm sorry, but you came to the wrong class.
What's this supposed to mean? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm getting out of here. I give up.
What's up, Dad? What's up, Dad?
Why you yelling? Why you yelling?
Cause I'm mad. Cause I'm mad.
Is there a problem? Is there a problem?
Last night. Couldn't sleep cause you were yelling at your friend. Ooh, babe. Ooh, just like that.
Oh.
I'ma beat your back. Bow, bow. Get on top.
Huh?
Ride it like a car. Skr, skr. Skr, skr.
You a batter. Skr, skr. This hand.
A rose battle, poem style.
You don't want the smoke.
Ha! Roses are red, violets are blue. I thought shirt was ugly, but then I saw you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. When I flush the toilet, I remember you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. The smell of poop reminds me of you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Better zip them lips before I smack you.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Girls hate your shrimp cause they play peek-a-boo.
Roses are red, I am too. I'm really, really mad. You better get this high end.
Yo, son, can you buy me a soft drink?
Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
Diet or regular?
Regular.
Bottle or can?
Bottle.
8 ounce or a liter?
Forget it. Just go buy me a water.
Natural or mineral?
Mineral.
Hot or cold?
I swear, if you don't stop, I'm going to hit you with this hand.
Left or right?
Ooh, I can't stand my son.
Oldest or youngest?
Stop it, you pest.
I'm about to end my dad's whole career. Cockroach or you?
Okay, now pick someone else to read.
I pick.
Hello?
Hey, honey, it's me. Are you at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
I'm at the mall, and I love this Gucci dress. It's $10,000. Can I get it?
Sure, if you really love it.
Thank you. And I also stopped by the Tesla dealership, and I see one I really, really like.
How much is it?
$120,000.
Okay, but for that, make sure it comes with all the cool options.
Great. Oh, and one more thing. The house that I wanted last month is back in the market for $850,000.
Well, then let's buy it and offer $950,000 so we'll know we'll actually get it first.
Wow, you're the best, honey. I'm gonna go do that right now. Love you.
Of course, you're worth it. Does anyone know whose phone this belongs to?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, kid, how much for the candy?
It's $3 for one candy and $10 for three.
Oh, okay. Well, here's $3 for one.
Okay, here you go.
You know what? I'll take another one.
Okay, thank you.
Actually, I'll do one more, please.
Wow, thank you so much. What's so funny?
I just bought 3 candies for $9. Didn't you notice that? I just outsmarted you.
Oh yeah, I did notice. That's how I get people to buy 3 instead of 1.
Oh, great heavens!
Which human body part increases to 10 times its size when it's stimulated? She's going to get in a big trouble because of this. Anybody? The body part that increases 10 times its size when it's stimulated is the pupil of the eye. Very good, Billy. As for you, young lady, I have 3 things to say. 1, you have a dirty mind. 2, you didn't read your homework. And 3, one day, you're gonna be very, very disappointed.
Now, when you get up to the school, don't be letting them children put their hands on you. You understand me? They hit you, you better knock they out. Now, was it worth it? My, I worth it. I put my book down here like we rehearsed it. I said, black, blick, blick, black, black. I said, black, blick, blick, black, black. Cause if you hit me, I'ma hit back. And if you tell on me, yeah, I did that. I said, black, blick, blick, black, black. I said, black, blick, blick, black, black.
Son, I just got an email that you're suspended for 3 days.
Sorry, Mommy.
What did you do?
I got caught in the school's bathroom with my crush.
Are you serious? You're grounded for 2 months. No phone and no game.
What?
What am I gonna do with him? What happened? Your son got suspended because he got caught in the school's bathroom with his crush. I'll go talk to him. Son, is it true?
Yeah.
Hey, that's my boy. Let's go get you a bike or something.
Okay.
30 minutes later. Okay, pick out the one that you want.
I can't. My butt still hurts.
Oh, great heavens!
No! Who's gonna take care of our son when I'm getting milk?
Mommy, please don't leave me here with him.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
You do?
Mom, I brought Dad's friend. Her name is Prostitute. She makes Dad feel better, so maybe she can make you feel better.
Your dad's finna die.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, be ready for the talent show tomorrow.
Bro, guess what?
What?
You know that girl that you really like?
Megan?
Yeah, she's moving.
No!
It gets worse. She had a big, big crush on you for months now.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the next day.
This song is about Megan.
I wish I knew you wanted me.
Hey, this is not hard, though.
Could have made a move. If I knew, I'd be the Jew. Is it too late to pursue?
I never liked you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Katie, I love you.
I love you, too.
No way, really?
Yeah, like a friend.
Dang, you just got friend-zoned.
Hey, since you're my friend, do you want to play a quick game with me? Sure. What comes after H? I? What's the opposite of hate? Love? And what's the opposite of me? Oh, I see where this is going. That's cute. Thanks. Now tell me what's the opposite of me. I just told you.
Oh, great heavens! Dang, emotion damage!
Mommy, I saw Dad with the lady next door.
Hey, you get back here! And what happened, son?
Then, they went upstairs, and they took off their clothes.
And then what did they do?
And then, they did the same thing that you and Uncle Fred always do.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me.
Hi.
Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
I'll take it.
No, you can't do that.
You literally just asked me if I wanted to keep $5.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to keep it.
Then why would you ask me?
Stop recording. Look, kid, you're supposed to double it and give it to the next person because you're a good person.
So to be a good person, I'm supposed to give away free money?
Yes, someone might need it more.
But what if you give the money to someone who isn't a good person or is rich?
It doesn't matter. That's how the game works.
I don't want to play. I want the money.
Let's try this one more time. Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
If I double it, can I be the next person?
Oh, great heavens!
Damn, bro, why you slam your backpack like that, bro? I'm trying to get slammed like that, if you know what I mean. your cute ass, boy. I'll kiss you right now, boy, in front of everybody, the whole classroom. Especially the teacher, since you know she don't got no love life, so she'll get jealous. She be on Tinder, hoping people will swipe right on her.
Bitch, they swiping anything but right on your ugly.
Bro, why you so mad, bro? You want me to sing for you?
Baby, 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 oh, like baby, 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 no.
Hold on, I can do better than that. Damn. Excuse me.
Hey, son.
Mommy, you're home.
Is Dad not home yet?
Yes, he brought a random girl over saying he was gonna help her with something.
Say what?
Hey.
Hi, Poppy.
Oh, my God.
I'm done.
Maybe I can explain.
Yeah, let me hear you try to get out of this one.
Well, I drove past this homeless girl, and I thought she needed help. So I brought her here and gave her some stuff that you don't use anymore.
Are you serious? That's still not a good excuse.
I'm not done. So when she was finally leaving, she stopped and asked, is there anything else your wife doesn't use anymore?
Emotional damage.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
I'm gonna marry someone one day.
That's great. When that time comes, it's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, it's gonna be with Grandma. She always tells me she loves me. She's the best at cooking, and she gives me money all the time.
Yeah, she's the most amazing person ever.
Exactly. But what?
She's my mother. You can't marry my mother.
I'm about to end my dad's whole career, but you married mine.
Dad, if someone takes off their shirt, they can fight you.
Well, I've been in a couple of fights where the guys took their shirts off.
See, that's what I said.
Why, what happened?
Well, I went to Amy's house after school, and the mayor's were home. She went to the bedroom, and then she locked the door, and left her bed.
Derek, you didn't hit her, did you?
I didn't. I body slammed her. I said, bitch, you go
dead. Last night was amazing. And that thing you did, I love it. What? No, I don't care what people think. You make me feel things that no one else can. I can't wait for tonight. Okay, I'll see you later. Love you. Bye.
Yo.
Ah.
Okay, son, I see you. You were just like me in my younger days.
What can I say? Like father, like son.
Just keep it down so mom won't hear you.
Okay.
Before I go, do you really love this person?
Yeah, I feel lucky to have an uncle like Fred.
Oh, great heavens!
A father was listening to his daughter pray. God bless mommy, God bless daddy, God bless grandma. Goodbye, grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye, grandpa? I don't know, daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa died, and my father just died. God bless mommy, God bless daddy, goodbye grandma. The next day the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy, goodbye daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, if you don't shut up, I'll give you something to scream for. You suck. Roses are red, violets are blue. You know what else is blue? Is this Kamehameha?
Hey class, I'm your substitute teacher, Miss Queen, and just because I'm your substitute for today doesn't mean you could be late. I want everyone to introduce yourselves, and we'll start with the four that were late, and tell us why you were late.
Hi, I'm Jack, and I'm late because I was blowing bubbles outside.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I also was blowing bubbles outside.
Hey, I'm Alex, and I saw them having fun blowing bubbles, so I joined them.
What is up with y'all blowing bubbles? That's so kindergarten. At least wait until after school to do that. Okay, we have one more person that was late. Let me guess, blowing bubbles.
Hi, my name is Bubbles.
Oh, great heavens!
Where's your homework?
Someplace where your kids are, non-existent. I left it at home.
Would you like to share that with the class?
I just said I left it at home.
What good is it at home?
Because it's homework, dummy. Sorry, Ms. Johnson.
See me after school.
For what?
You know why.
Oh, I have to make an excuse to get out of this. I have to go to the hospital after school.
Where is your note from your parents?
If I go to the bathroom, I can write a pink note. Can I go?
No, you cannot go to the bathroom.
What the?
If you don't do your homework, you will fail.
Well, at least I never failed my marriage.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, come get your girl.
My girl?
Markeisha, she's waiting for you on the couch.
Hey, Daddy. Hey, Papi. Let's make some babies.
Dad, where'd you go? Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, cause she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Oh, where?
Right there. Can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Oh, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a cock.
A what?
A cockroach on the floor.
Oh, hell no. It's huge.
Can you kill it already?
Here, you can kill it with the chocolate.
But you're my dad. You're supposed to help me.
Today, I'm your sister. Kill it, bro.
What y'all doing? We just chilling. Oh, my.
What?
I'll call you back.
Okay.
What's wrong?
We need to move out, Dad.
Why?
There's a rat next to you dancing on a pole.
Quit playing. What the fuck? Get rid of that thing.
Me? This is your house.
Hi, my name is Markeisha, and your dad's not here at the moment.
Dad, I have a question.
What's up?
Would you sleep with a man for $1 billion?
Boy, hell nah. Quit playing.
I was just asking.
A few moments later.
Shoot, what I meant to say is, hey, girl, where my man at so I can have enough money to send my son far, far away?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you want to take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got him.
Boy!
Hey, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a big eyelash bug.
A what?
A big bug with eyelashes, look.
Oh, my God!
I know, can you kill it already?
That's all you, buddy.
But you're my dad.
Not today.
Quit playing, bro. You know that I'm the favorite.
Ha, in your dreams. Mom puts me in charge when she leaves, so I'm the favorite.
Okay, well, Mom lets me stay late at my friend's house whenever I won't.
I think that's because she forgets that you exist.
Man, shut up. No, she doesn't.
Y'all forgot about me.
Nah, you're just a whining brat.
Sorry to tell you, buddy. You're the farthest from being the favorite.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
What's your password to everything?
Your birthday, of course.
Exactly. Here you go.
Thanks. Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one will say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt me. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Whoa, I got lunch money for days.
The next day.
Hey, son, give me your report card.
I didn't get it yet. That's next week.
Your teacher emailed me.
Here.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, look at this video that I found on Mom's phone.
Let me see. Wow, I haven't seen this video in so long.
No, don't do it. I bet you'll regret it for the rest of your life.
You dumbass. Don't say yes. No, no. Dang it. He finally did it. What an idiot.
What's your dad watching? A scary movie?
I think it's y'all's wedding.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, guess what?
What?
I bought a truck today.
What? With what money?
I bought it for only $10.
That's a damn lie. No way, Jose, she will sell a car for that cheap, or even for a kid.
Well, the lady down the street saw me riding my bike and asked if I wanted to buy a truck for $10.
Something's probably wrong with her. Let's go to her house.
We went to her house.
Hey, I was wondering why you sold a truck to my son for $10.
Well, I got a phone call from my husband's boss saying he ran off to Italy with his secretary and doesn't plan on coming back.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. But what does that have to do with my son and your truck?
Well, today my husband called and said he lost his wallet. So he told me to sell his truck and send him all the money. So I did.
Yo, Grandma and Grandpa, have y'all heard this song?
Have I ever heard this song?
Oh, grandson, you might want to leave the room because you're probably going to have another uncle or auntie.
Oh, great heavens!
In my 30 years of teaching, I've never had a class this bad. I'm no artist, but I'll try my best.
Bro, I'm super tired.
Same. Shoot, I forgot my homework.
Go on. Keep talking. I'll wait. Could you share the joke with the class? This is my classroom. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. If I wanted to hear animal noises, I'd go to the zoo.
I'm about to end my teacher's whole career. If I wanted to see your face, I'd go to the zoo.
Hey class, make sure you copy the study guide because we have a test tomorrow.
Oh, I'm gonna ace this test.
The next day.
I'm passing the test. I hope y'all copy the study guide.
I did.
Because none of those questions are on the test.
Huh?
The test is not multiple choice.
Are you serious?
I need 3 paragraphs for each answer.
What happens if I fail this test?
This test counts for 100% of your grade, so you'll fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, class, what's 23 times 3?
Brian, why are you late?
Oh, sorry, Mrs. Banks. I was just, using the bathroom.
Oh, okay, never mind. Back to the question.
A few moments later.
Okay, class, time to turn in your homework. Brian, did you do your homework?
Yeah, I did, but I forgot it at home.
No worries, as long as you bring it tomorrow.
Yeah, right.
And you?
I actually forgot mine at home.
You're just copying Brian. You fail.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
What's up, Dad?
You know the house rules. You can't eat outside the kitchen.
But, Dad, I'm not making a mess.
I'm sorry. It's house rules.
But how come you and Mom get to break that rule?
What? We've never broke that rule.
Lies. Because I found evidence that y'all were eating cupcakes in y'all's bedroom.
Cupcakes?
Yeah. There was icing on the sheets.
Oh, great heavens!
When a mom brings their boyfriend around that biological son, it is the funniest thing ever. Because immediately when they get in the same room and lock eyes, you might as well get some popcorn because this is the story. Now when you walk in the room, you start pushing. Now your mom tries to ease it in. Oh, sweetie, this is my friend Tony. You have fun. I don't care about nothing. He's my boyfriend. Now when you hear that word, it's like a trigger. You're going to start Who's your boyfriend? I'm your boyfriend. I'm your friend. I'm your mom. I'm your dad. I'm your sister. I'm all that. So who is he, dog? I'm about to kill him. Get him out my house. Now, we all know that's an act. You're not about that life. Now, the boyfriend starts getting confused. Like, this is your son? He's this crazy. Well, I'm going to have to go because this is your son. He didn't get you. I know you can.
Honey, please don't go. I wanted to beat my 2-second record, if you know what I mean.
No, Mom, you were the only good parent. Please come back.
I came as quick as I could. You were so good at everything.
What the heck are you doing here?
I was just passing through, giving mail to the hospital.
Oh, okay. Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry, but there's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
What? What?
Can we get McDonald's?
No, we have leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, great heavens!
I can't believe you lost my $200.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Turn around.
What happened? He lost our $200.
What?
My turn.
A couple minutes later,
son walks in his room, and he sees on top of his bed, $200. Do you give it back?
Hey, son, did you use my credit card for Fortnite V-Bucks?
No.
Then why was it charged $50? You're the only one that plays Fortnite.
I'm sorry.
Lying is really, really bad. Don't do it again or else.
Okay, I won't.
Later that night.
Hey, fam, I'm off work finally.
Hey, Dad.
What'd y'all do today?
I played my game.
I just laid in bed, sweetie.
Mom was wrestling with the mailman and Uncle Fred at the same time.
What? Why would you say that?
Because you said lying was really bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Who's calling me? Oh, it's your principal.
Oh, no, is it because I skipped school one day? Or because I got in a fight? Or me cheating on a test? Or maybe because I kissed a girl in the bathroom? Maybe my bad grades? Or me cussing out the teacher?
They said school is canceled tomorrow.
Oh, thank goodness.
You okay, son?
Yeah. Hey, Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
10. All right, class, my name is Ben Dover, and I'll be your substitute today.
Man, shut your ass up.
Oh,
nah.
Shit, tripping.
I'm gonna make sure I leave a note for the teacher about you. I already wrote it.
Nah.
All right, I'm gonna call your mom then.
Oh. Here's the number. Psych, that's the wrong number.
Nah, shit, tripping.
You know what? I'm gonna go and get the principal. He's right here. I'm gonna call the police. I already called them. They're on their way.
No.
I quit.
Dad, I need help.
What's up?
I forgot to take the meat out.
Nah, you're on your own.
What?
Hey, sweetie.
Mommy, I forgot to take the meat out.
Grab me the belt.
Did you say pillow?
No, the belt.
Here.
Now turn around.
Every time you lie, this lie detector is gonna make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friend.
Beep.
All right, I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son, when I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh? Beep.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Care to explain?
That's a pillow, what you lay your head on.
Okay, smarty pants, but what is it doing behind your headboard?
Wow, Mom, so you invaded my privacy?
Boy, you live under my roof. You don't have any privacy. Now answer my question.
I don't know, maybe it fell when I was sleeping.
So you didn't bring one of your thoughts over?
No, Mom, you always think somebody's doing something.
Well, let me find out you're lying. I'm whooping you, her, and her parents' ass.
Oh, great heavens!
What the parents do? We're at my dad's funeral. My mom asked me,
do you have anything to say about your dad?
I said, sure. My dad was a great man. He could have survived if he remembered his blood type, but he couldn't. As he died, he kept insisting for us to be positive. But it's hard without him.
Oh, great heavens!
I have a feeling you were cheating on the test.
What? Prove it.
Well, one question was, who was the first president? The girl beside you said George Washington, and so did you.
So? Everyone knows he was the first president.
Wait, hold on. The next question was, when did the World War I start? The girl beside you put 1914, and so did you.
Yeah, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that.
Okay, well, the next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me either.
Gotta go.
Don't make me ask you again. How did you get this?
I paid for it.
With what money?
Okay, I stole it.
So why did you lie?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
Well, since you don't know, I'm taking your phone, video games, for the rest of the week.
What?
And wait until your dad hears about this. He's gonna be really upset with you.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, I'm very disappointed in you. I would have took 3.
Girl, you know I like you and shit, but you be playing with me.
Oh, really? What do you like about me?
Shit, I don't know. Your nose?
No.
Shit, tripping. Hey, did you get the notes for last class?
No, I didn't. Sorry.
Hey, what you said to my girl?
Oh,
I was just asking her for the notes. I wasn't here yesterday. You trying to flirt with my girl or something?
Babe, calm down.
Nah, I was just trying to get the notes from her.
What notes you need from her? Why you ain't asked me for the notes?
Nah, shit, crazy. Dog, you not even in my class.
You not in my class?
So what you trying to do with her?
Babe, chill out.
I'm just trying to pass the class.
Hey, watch out.
Nah, Jig got problems. I know Young Boy's favorite rapper. That's crazy.
A woman was 3 months pregnant when she fell into a deep coma and woke up after 6 months. The woman asked the doctor about her babies. The doctor said, you had twins, a boy and a girl. They're both fine. And your brother named them for you. No, not my brother. He's an idiot. What did he name the girl? Denise, he says. Oh. Actually, that's not that bad. What about the boy? The nephew.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
No way, your mom let you come over?
I told you I would.
How'd you convince her?
I just did my chores.
Nice.
You want to play the game?
Are you sure you want to lose?
Ha! In your dreams? Bro, it was lagging. It was lagging.
No, it wasn't. Why'd you quit? You trying to make me deaf?
I hate this game!
Oh, great heavens!
That was my favorite controller!
Yo, son. Whoa, you okay? Anyways, I'm gonna go to work.
Dad, don't go. Please, you have to trust me.
I guess I can call in sick today.
Yes, thank you.
2 hours later. Son, I just got a call that your uncle died in a car crash.
What? No. Hold up.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
Yeah, sweetie?
Can we go to the store?
Yeah, sure, in a little bit. Why?
I really want that electric toothbrush that you have.
What? I don't have an electric toothbrush.
Yeah, you do. Every time Dad goes to work, I hear you use it for 2 hours straight. Like, saying how amazing it is.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Grandma!
What's wrong, sweetie?
I asked Dad if he could take me to your house. He said you were too busy.
Too busy? Never for my grandbaby. Hold up, give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
2 seconds later.
Why are you telling my grandbaby I'm too busy? You know
I'm not. He's over there all the time.
Son, let's go to your grandma.
Yay!
Hey class, the test y'all took yesterday was really hard, but there was only one person that passed.
Really?
Who was it? The one that passed was you.
Me?
Yes.
But I didn't even study.
And because you were the only one that passed, you don't have to take our next test. Congrats, Alex.
Alex? My name is Alex. Oh well, I'm not complaining. I'm about to ruin Alex's whole career. But this, his name is not Alex. It's Alex, so he didn't pass.